sorry for delay, let's talk about keyword research again. So you will search any type of keyword and how much you will extend it, it will start decreasing its competition and also searches, but it will be easy for a new channel to get such kind of views or such views like 100 or 150 or at least 1000 views he can get if he do such kind of work on his channel from the start. Even he have zero subscriber, and if people definitely like his content, then they will definitely subscribe or share whatever they want to do, get. Now next thing is that what we have to do definitely after keyword research, mainly if let's think you have already make a channel or already you have done everything, but now you want to do keyword research. You have already done keyword research even. Now next you want to do SEO of your video. So what you have to mainly focus, YouTube gives us 100 character for title of any video. So what you have to do, you have to put your main title in start of your main keyword in start of the title, means your main keyword amazing PUBG Mobile 2021 gameplay. You have to write all his amazing game PUBG Mobile 2021 gameplay, and after this you have to put slash, or you can also put hyphen or whatever you want to put, but you have to simply made an other gameplay. Now made an other keyword. Now you what have to do, you have to choose a Sankey Dalsalo competitive keyword which may be best ever PUBG Mobile gameplay. You have put this keyword after your main keyword in title, means your title will be amazing PUBG Mobile gameplay 2021 hyphen or slash amazing best ever PUBG Mobile gameplay, and after this you will again put slash and put your channel name. It also start making your channel audience or channel start your channel boundary. Now that's what you have to do. In description you have to simply copy your channel title or your video title and put in your description start, and after this you will write a simple paragraph which consists of your channel. You don't need to do keyword spamming in that paragraph. Let's think if I want to make a paragraph regarding PUBG Mobile, so here's my so let's talk about how I write a paragraph. So I am going to simply do a voiceover in front of you about how I will write my paragraph after my title in description of my video. So here's how I will do. Here's my PUBG Mobile, amazing PUBG Mobile 2021 gameplay, and hopefully it's my first PUBG Mobile gameplay video and you will like it. So as you know, PUBG Mobile trend is growing day by day and people are searching a lot. People like to watch PUBG Mobile gameplay. So I decided to make my PUBG Mobile gameplay. And if you guys like it, then don't forget to subscribe and share. Definitely PUBG Mobile is one of the best game and one of the most played game in the world. And a lot of people also enjoyed it. And I started and I have worked a lot of my hours while recording, editing, uploading, etc. in my on my channel. And hopefully if you will guys will share it, then it will be a bound, it will be a reward for me for my hard work. So don't forget to subscribe and share. And after writing this paragraph, you will add a section in description which will be discussed or related topics, and after this you will put one which or in the front of one you will write your main keyword which is amazing PUBG Mobile gameplay. After this you will write two and put secondary keyword best ever gameplay PUBG Mobile. After this you will write three and put PUBG Mobile gameplay. After you write four and put PUBG Mobile gameplay 2021. After this you write five and put best ever PUBG Mobile gameplay 2021 by your channel name, and you will put almost 10 keyword, mean from 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 10 discuss topic. And after this you will put 3 hashtag. So first hashtag your will be around your main keyword, means hashtag amazing PUBG Mobile. And second, after this you will put broad or highly competitive keyword hashtag. You will put hashtag PUBG Mobile, hashtag PUBG Mobile gameplay, hashtag PUBG Mobile 2021, hashtag PUBG Mobile, hashtag new PUBG Mobile gameplay, hashtag best ever PUBG Mobile, hashtag gameplay, hashtag games recording, games video, PUBG video. You will put almost 10 hashtag, and in this way you will write all your description. Let's talk about again how you will write your description. So simple template for this, you have to put your title in front of your in start of your description. After this you will write a paragraph all about your description, and after writing paragraph you will write 10 discuss topic, and after this you will put hashtag in your paragraph, in your description. So here you will write description for your video SEO. So in the next video we will talk about how you will add tags and importance of tags also.